Sup here, Bosh Boy Corey, aka GQ Saint, back for another reaction video. No, this video I'm about to react this trailer. Well, no, it's been out for a few days, been super busy with stuff, haven't had enough time to do it, especially yesterday. I was super busy. What it is, this is Fallout official trailer. So definitely fan of Fallout series. So trying to see how the story is gonna go, take place, the main character, who's gonna be, and are they just gonna go in their own direction? I'm just curious how this trailer is gonna go. I'm definitely a fan. Like I said, I'm a definite fan of Fallout series. I have no idea. Especially, I'm just curious about the main thing what comes to me regarding Fallout is the vault. So I have no idea if they're going to go into a certain vault or who knows. Or you might be a tribal, which I don't know, because different, you know, groups that set up fashions, you know, in the waste, different parts of the wasteland of the world. But anyway, let's go and, you know, get into the video. You already know, special quest, comment. Well, sorry, y'all. I'm trying to make sure everything is right before I start recording. But anyway, comment below. Let me know what you're at to. Let's go ahead and get it.
Ryan? Hello there. I'm here to show you a wonderful place.
Vault 4?
A veritable Camelot, the nuclear age. Not made by God Almighty, but
yeah,
a working man.
You can be a hero by purchasing a residence in a Vault Tech vault today. Because if the worst should happen tomorrow, the world is going to need you to build a better day after.
The nukes, yeah. I recognize that sound when it sounds like, you know, radiation.
The mission of the vaults should be important to everyone.
Vault 33? That's no, because the numbers on their back.
And restart civilization. Can you tell me what's happened in the last 200 years?
Holy shit. You're an actual vault dweller.
I am.
I thought all you dipshits were dead.
Yeah, no, vault dwellers survived.
It's insane.
I don't accept the world.
It isn't like the vault out there. It's big.
I just want to start.
Of course, they had the ghouls right there. The ghouls.
Every person I've met up here has tried to kill me.
I'm simply going to harvest your organs.
You need to go home. You come from a world of rules, of laws. You should not be alone.
Why did you join the Brotherhood?
The Brotherhood of Steel, yeah.
The people who hurt me.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
People are going to come after you.
One of my favorite fashions.
Ain't much stage cleanup here, Vaulty.
Ooh.
Well, now that is a very small drop in a very, very large bucket of drugs.
Yeah, radiation is it, whatever kind of drug, that doesn't work on ghouls. Especially super mutants.
Look out at this wasteland. Looks like chaos. But there's always somebody behind the wheel.
Is that the, I wonder, did Brotherhood find an NCR? Huh. The Yowie, the bears, yeah, I remember y'all. I'm gonna say that Captain Brotherhood of Fallout 3 in my favorite fashion. I don't like the other Brotherhood fashions, the ones I made.
To disagree on how.
There you are, you little killer.
I'm definitely checking this out. April the 11th. Yeah, this trailer looks good. It looks really good. So anyway, like I said, definitely looks like it's gonna be conflict between, you know, the people in the wasteland. I don't know what location they're gonna be in. Plus the Brotherhood, you know, the Brotherhood, their interests, you know, getting other technologies, you know, over technology. They believe, part of them believe that the rifle owners would put them into conflict with other factions. I'm curious where they're going to have the Enclave in this. The Enclave, they're definitely a true villain. They're definitely villains in this one. So, I think they're pretty much remnants. The Enclave remnants more, I think, more the Secret Service, like Federal Stealth, the Brotherhood, or pretty much remnants of the regular military, the U.S. Army. It's cool. They actually got people, you know, the power suits. That's the first thing I think about on the Brotherhood. But the old Brotherhood still, main fashion I like, they actually truly help people, was definitely the Capital Wasteland fashion. That's the fashion I like. Yeah, but other fashions I wasn't too fan of. Well, Fallout, but Fallout 4, yeah, I was cool with that fashion of the Brotherhood. Anyway, definitely curious to see who's going to be like the main antagonist story. Because, you know, it's a role playing. I'm trying to see who might be the feeling in this one. Anyway, let me know how you feel about the video. You guys decided for it. Or get this render dropped now. Anyway, like I said, any special requests, comment below. Let me know what you're at to. Make sure you give a boy like, comment, and subscribe. Have a fantastic day. Peace.